Modest TV, thank you to be here today for the Fold 17, and you're always welcome. I'm always happy to have as guests here. Thank you very much. Today we are talking about the Fall Collection 16, and I call it romantic wave. You know, everybody have a tough side and sweet side. I work on the sweet side. I think I'm interested now to work in this direction, to, you know, working and mixing maybe a meter coat with the ruffle, looking with a futuristic attitude, but still, you know, looking for timeless and style in the clothes. As you can see in the mood boards, there is some inspiration, which I work with some women that they are very interesting for me, like Yoko Ono, Marina Abramovic, Bjork. They are all women that they have strong, intense emotion, but with personality, with the attitude, and that's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for this kind of attitude. The collection is interesting also because there is not an order, it's not day and night, it's just personality. Each single outfit is one personality, and it's just about emotion. I think we need slow motion, slow fashion now, because everything is too fast. And the fashion, what the fashion does in the last few years is to, you know, work for the desire of the market. And I think we are going to kill fashion that way. I'm interested to generate desire for the future, because if you don't generate desire, fashion will die soon. So I'm for the slow fashion, and I'm a bit against marketing now, just for creativity is the winner.